create the perfect silver ornaments this holiday season in your lab. First, it's important to clean the glass ornaments and glassware you will use with soap and water. Rinse everything with distilled or deionized water to ensure that residual ions, which may interfere with the redox reaction, do not remain on the glass surface. It is important that the glassware be very, very clean. Combine the silver nitrate and ammonium nitrate in a small beaker. Add the dextrose solution and silver nitrate mixture to the glass ornament. Then immediately add the sodium hydroxide solution. Cover the top and gently swirl so the solution covers the entire surface. The dextrose reduces complex ions in solution to form silver metal, which covers the surface of the glass. When complete, thoroughly rinse with distilled or deionized water. Please call or email us for the free write-up for this amazing activity.